30
Right,
seconds.
chat.
I went a bit off
Right,
early.
hang on.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to get you anywhere.
Well, the
It
extra round
gets
start early, didn't it?
20. 15. Go on,
Call
3.
this, fellas.
Let's go, Jen. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, start pedaling, 2, 1, go!
That's Nick. Yeah, I can see Nick. He's flew off.
There we go, we're all here.
Okay, I'm gonna drop back, guys.
Okay, should we order up if you can? I'm in the back of you, Glenn.
Oh. Quality, you know, that way.
Yep, that's it. Everybody's in order.
Yes.
Probably the best start we've had that.
Where are you going, Nick?
I don't know, I might be pedaling.
Your pedals have still got a rubber bit past me.
Remember,
yeah, sorry.
You do that and then drop back. I got so scared.
I'm not sure I'm getting a draft. I'm not sure I'm getting a draft in there.
How long are you going to do, then?
I'll come off at 2:30, Mark.
Okay.
Yeah, I've got a bad feeling. I'm not getting a draft. It's going to be hard work.
Don't worry about it.
I'm going in front of Nick. Oh.
You're only 1 or 2 seconds.
That makes a difference.
1 or 2 seconds behind the birds.
Yeah, I'm all right for now.
No. The bees.
We've made 3 seconds on them since the start.
I'm feeling off now.
Okay.
Well done, gents.
What time are you coming up, Matt?
3:30.
Okay.
Mark your front, mark your second, me third. Then drop him back again, please.
Yeah.
Get away with it.
I'm dropping down you, Mikey.
Don't worry. I can get back up to the front and I see.
I think I'm okay drafting anyway.
Yes.
Because it's doing crap. Jane, guys. Okay, coming through.
Hold on, Mark.
Carry on. Carry on, Marky. Yeah. I got 4:30.
What are you doing, Paul? How
yeah,
did
you
tell Paul? Oh, now I'm going to fight past the sticky drafts. When are you coming off, Marky?
Coming off at 4:30.
Okay.
We lost someone. There. No, they're a little gapped. Not much. Oh, I'm okay. I'm there.
What's everybody going by?
Sorry. Yeah. Sorry.
Mikey on the front, so...
Yeah,
Mike's got me.
Nick, you coming through?
Yeah, coming through.
Ease off and let your legs recover.
Where are you going to, Mikey?
30. 5:30. Or not, if everybody goes by.
So, maybe Bobby's.
Next, the next one on the front, and then Paul. Not too much power up the hills.
Okay, so when we get to the top, whoever was due.
It should be Nick back now, and he's on the front.
Yeah, Nick tries to put him in.
Okay, so Nick and then Paul.
Yep. So then Nick.
Easing off.
Sorry, Paul.
It's okay, mate. Carry on. Come through, guys.
We're more or less dead level with the bees.
Right, Glenn, it's 7:30.
No problem.
Hold the reins a little bit. Not at the front. People competing for the second.
What are yours?
Well done, Paul. We're catching on them.
We're still doing the leading, of course.
Yeah. That's depressing.
No, it's not. We're all together.
We are.
Yeah, we're all good.
And we're 4 seconds ahead of the bees at the moment.
Yeah, let's just concentrate on this for now. If we get close, then we'll start worrying about them.
Let's not worry about that. Beating them by 1 second would be ideal, wouldn't it? Up to the bus at the end and turn around.
Gonna bring it on soon.
Okay.
So I came through a bit too much then.
Right. In and off now.
Yep.
Good going, Glenn.
Did well, right?
Good pull, Glenn.
Hold on.
Right, who's having second?
Yeah.
Sorry, Mark. Come on through.
Right, well,
I'll just stay on it.
Just rein it back so we don't drift over. Right, I'm coming off at 10.
No, 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 all right.
Yeah, smacking it.
Even though I'm not on, I'm coming off.
Yeah. Okay.
Get into the boats, Mark. Have a rest.
Well done, Mark. Well done.
Hold on, Mark. Yeah. Let's just hold back on the watts until it's your turn. And give it full beans.
He's the 25, 26 seconds ahead.
Yeah.
When are you coming off, Marky?
Coming off at 11, Mikey.
Okie doke. I'm there. I'm racing Paul at the moment, Paul. Don't do that.
Right, you will, mate. I'm good.
Hey, Mikey.
Right behind you.
Yeah, it's Mikey.
I'm going through.
It's a good line.
I'll try and stay until 12.
Take off a bit, Mike.
I'm putting over 4 watts a kilo.
I'm going to drop the second to you, Nick.
You're a damn good team, guys.
Well done, Mikey.
Well done.
Anybody wants to go up 45, that's okay by me.
Yeah, I'll put all my keys off.
Just keeping somebody in there. Thanks.
That's where I went, Nick.
I've got to 45.
Hey.
That's a better pace.
Okay,
very good.
Quick boot.
Well done, Nick.
Right, Glenn's 13:30.
No problem.
Okay, Grant. Sorry, Bill.
Well done. Well done, Paul. Hold on, Paul.
Hey. Dropping.
Well done.
Okay, drop into the back, gent.
You need to drop a bit more, Paul.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Otherwise, we'll get stuck behind you.
Oh. Ah, all good. Good luck.
Yeah.
10k done. Down
22 seconds.
What are you doing till then?
I'll come off at 15 if that's alright.
Okay.
Yep.
Dropping off.
Hold on, Glenn.
Well done.
Okay, that should be me, Mark, ahead.
I want to squeeze in my head.
Okay, time is coming up, Mark.
16.
Okay.
Careful on this hill, it's 4% here.
Got a bit of a gap.
Gapping a little bit back.
About it.
Not me, but we're fine.
I think we're okay.
Good. Well done, Nick.
Looking good.
Perfect line.
Looking good. Well done, Nick.
Okay, coming off.
Okay. Matthew's on.
Oh, well done. Well done, Mark.
Mikey's second.
Yeah. Someone's racing me.
Are you coming up, Marky? Marky?
Yeah, 17.
Okay.
17.
Sorry, Marky.
Switch.
Where's yours?
I get more of a drop than two of you.
Yeah, come on. So, drop behind you, Nick, too.
Yeah, well done.
We're catching up. We're catching there, lads. 19 seconds.
All right, lads. Keep it up. Keep going, guys. Keep this game going.
We just need to do what we do. Don't worry about them. We'll catch them.
Back here.
Coming through.
I'm off at 30. You can hold on that one. Okay, drop a bit more in on that hill. 3, 2, 1, I'm off.
Well done, Mikey. Thank you. Okay, coming up second. If I can. I'll hold the gas if not, Paul.
Nah, I'm all good.
Well done, mate. Same here.
Nick, when you were... What's time?
I'll pass to 30.
Okay, keep going.
That's already took it.
Nah, sorry, I had to put a bit of a power down. 4 years. Say 30.
Yeah. Easy lot.
Coming through. Right, 19:30, Glenn.
No problem.
Right, Nick.
Good. Yeah. Trying to get the arm back down.
Doing, all doing really well. My voice is going, but I'm doing very well.
Okay, Glenn, build.
Yeah, ready. Well done. Go. Pull them, Paul.
Good pull, Paul. 14 seconds. Please.
sorry.
I'd be happy if we got close and didn't go past.
Yeah, just make sure we don't burn out.
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking.
Just see what we're doing. We're doing really well on this progression. Never done it so well.
There's more really power than Glenn's on the front.
Catch on, Captain.
Nick is 10 metres back from me. I had to fight to close that gap. Nick. Bit too much, maybe, I don't know. Maybe you were just getting tired. Nick's coming like an eagle.
And we can see the team in front.
That's Giant take Camden.
It, just take it steady.
Yeah.
I'm off the back here.
I'll come off at 21.
Okay.
Come on, Paul, 12 metres. 9, 8, good. He's off now.
We're
good.
Back.
Perfect catch, Paul.
Well done, pal.
You appeared on my wheel like a limpet and stopped.
Off. Okay. I'm peeling off, Mark.
Okay, I'm taking over.
Thank you.
Well done, Brian.
Well done.
Just don't come past me, Marky.
I try not to.
How are we at the back? We okay?
All
yeah.
Okay.
We're all in the screen. We're doing very well.
I'll do till 22.
Okay. Short time for me.
To try and make a clean pass when we get up to him.
Yeah.
We'll be a while before we get to him. Let's not let them drive our pace because they're way behind.
Yeah. And it's not the bees in front, it's GC.
Yes. Yeah, GC, yeah.
Giant,
okay, I'm coming off.
Giant okay. Camden.
Matthew. We've got to 23. 23, Mikey, yeah?
Yep.
Half there, guys, keep it going.
Perfect line, boys.
We're over halfway now.
Well done.
So you are, Mikey.
I'm in through. I'll try for 24. Oh.
Okay, we're dropping for you, Glenn. Not Glenn. Nick, sorry.
Alright, 23-20 then. Nick's on the front.
Am I on the front now?
Yeah. Paul's on the front. I don't mind.
Okay, I'll go.
Sorry, I'm ready to go with this.
Suggest you come off at 24-00. Nick?
Yeah, no worries.
And Paul's right there.
There he's
coming on.
You'll go, Paul. I don't know what you're going to do at the end. Yeah, yeah.
Good stuff. Right,
Glenn, 24:30.
We're going to catch them on the hilly bit. Yeah. Who's pulling hard?
Excellent. Throwing.
Sorry. Gap in the back.
Okay.
26 watts, kilo.
You want me in the front, Paul?
Yep.
Cool, Glenn on the front.
Yeah,
are we all together? Yeah.
We're all together.
Yeah, we're all together.
Take it steady. Got
your legs rested. Just a sprint to get back on.
We went off too quick that time. Steady, Glenn.
Yeah, I'm steady.
The corner slows us and the gap's filled.
Do you want to do them on the escalator?
I don't know. Mark?
We're all together, aren't we? So we'll do it when we catch them. It's going to be hard to overtake on the escalator, to be honest.
No problem.
But we can do them when we get to the bottom. It won't be long.
Okay. Sorry, I thought it was up the escalator. Sorry.
No. Not this time.
No worries.
Right, I'm in their draft now.
Yeah. Let's just push to overtake. Should be able to do it easy.
Okay, here great. We go. On through.
Oh, cool. There we go. No problem. Well done. And 10 seconds behind the bees.
Good team overtake.
Is it Fred?
Yeah, I'll go, Paul, sorry.
Not too fast up the hill, please.
Nice and steady up here, let's keep it together.
Yeah. Club.
I hit 170
feet. Don't worry too much about.
Because I don't
worry too much about order. We'll just blob. Just make sure there's someone on the front.
I'll get back to the front. Sorry. Glenn on the front.
Everybody right there?
Too much.
We all good?
No, that's nice.
Yeah, I think so.
It's okay, only that I went. I had to sprint to get past them. It's on the heart. It was really hard. That's good.
No problem. We're all grouped, aren't we?
Yeah, more or less. These are going to be harder to overtake, to be honest. I'd rather not do it on a hill.
I'll stay on the front in 28:30. 28:30, I'll stay on the front, okay?
Cool.
I don't mind if we do it on the escalator coming back, but we'll see where we are.
Sorry, Mikey, that was a hill that's pushed me forward.
Yeah. I think I was on downhill most of that.
Let's speed it up.
No, it's not that. Don't worry about it.
We're slowing down.
No, it's the distance on the hill.
Remember
this stupid algorithm measures how far you're apart and tells you the gap, ignoring the hills. So, of course, we caught them trying on the flat when they're going up the hill. And they went away from us going downhill when we were still coming up.
Keep doing what we're doing, because we've already taken 20 seconds off one.
Exactly.
We don't need to kill ourselves.
No.
Yes, one second.
The thing is, if they're there at the end of the race, we've won.
Quite a nasty little bump.
4% again.
This is the worst of it though, isn't it?
Yeah, more or less. Off to the escalator.
Easy, Glenn.
Sorry.
That's right.
And then we it's up to Trafalgar Square is 4% again.
I'd like to see them catch some 90 seconds up on us. Not.
Oh boy. The worst stats of GC is distance 6 seconds off his second place. Seems a bit bizarre.
We all good?
Yes.
Yeah, I probably need to skip a front unless everybody else is knackered as me then.
Hair, you know. Not
whatever.
Hair holds your back.
I've got to you then, Glenn, to give me a time.
No problem. I'll come off at 32.
Okay.
I was going to say, Glenn, you stayed a bit longer. We can all do it a bit, I think.
If it's your first, if we're going on the front.
And it's going down.
As the actress said to the bishop.
Okay, got nothing to say.
Thanks, Mark.
Great super tuck, Nick.
Yeah, I don't know how you did that.
I'm in super tuck now. All right, again.
Yeah, Mikey. Mikey, come on in there.
Watch the gaps on the escalator.
Whoever goes up the escalator first comes up at the top has to release quite a lot. Otherwise you create a gap for everybody else to catch. I think.
We're going for a big sprint off it. Oh, we're just going steady.
Well, I'm going to stand up because that's where I
stand up.
Where I always do it.
Stand up, Marxist. Not the final.
We'll just see where everybody is. So we assemble when we get to the top if we are gapped.
Easy, Mark.
Okay.
I'm in fourth. Hold Mark's on, behind me.
Yeah, I've got two seconds to 1 second there to pull.
Yeah, I'm back. Okay. All right.
That's the worst of it, over.
Steady on. My legs back onto the escalator.
Right, who's in front?
Ben's on the front, I'm second.
Okay.
4 seconds.
You okay up there, Glenn?
Yeah.
I'll try and go 35-30.
Okay.
You're going to sit your seat out, Mark.
Should we reorder again?
How's everyone feeling?
I got some notes.
Half cramp.
7.7 to go.
Mark, is it worth a suicide effort to catch the guys in front?
So we try and do what we can, I think. It might be quite hard to catch them now.
Yeah, we're just... If they're there at the end, we've won it, so...
Yeah.
No worries.
Yeah.
Although we don't need to bust the gut to... Just for the sake of trying to get 30 seconds on them.
Treat this as a glorified lap of honour.
Let's point this where we've made 15 seconds on them.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, so we're going to beat them by at least 15 seconds.
7 kilometres to go yet. Just
yes. Right,
36-30.
Okay. They're a bit more ahead because of the downhill they've been on, whereas we weren't. It's now saying 13 seconds to the last one, you see.
Watch this hill.
Not too hard, Nick.
I know, it's easy.
Thank you. I think we've all worked really hard, as evidenced by the gap to the bees. I wouldn't want to drop anybody now. For the sake of 2 or 3 seconds, maybe. Mikey on the front till 38. Oh no.
Hold on. Hold on, Mark's on. Mark's on. Mark's on. Paul's on.
I'm four.
Don't ride 5x5. Slide, slide, mate.
Now, Mark.
I had a choice of who I wanted to be behind there. Of course, I went with the captain.
I can hardly hear anybody saying so.
Okay, take it over.
I get you, Mark. Sorry.
5% up here.
Yeah.
Come on, Paul.
No, I've got you. Come on, I'm good.
He's coming. He's back. Good boy.
Hold on, Paul.
Sorry, Paul. I didn't bring the bonios.
Yeah.
We have 800 metres each left then. We should see our gap diminish when they go up the hill, but don't get carried away by it. Just computer mumbo jumbo.
Okay to go.
3.9. Yep. Full mark.
Right, that's the rest of the hills.
Steady on, Glenn. Accelerator, we're still on the hill.
Okay. I'm on the flat.
3K. Right turn.
That Kirchmar Eat Wolf has got separated from the team, hasn't he? Sad. Oh, it's okay. Yeah, I must have been overtaken.
I can't see ahead of Cavendish. Are they all there?
Yeah, I think they're there, 10 seconds away.
Oh yeah, I see Johnson now. Perfect. Two point lines.
It was the red tarmac.
Around the corner, up to the bus on the hairpin, back the other side, and sprint.
Yeah.
Yay. Great, Paul. Keep going to the end.
I'm looking for
remember they're sprinters and they'll get away from us. Pick up in, Glenn.
One K to go. One Rouge. Go.
Oh, really, guys.
Three watts. 3.2 watts. Fuck it up. That's good. That was fucking brilliant.
Best PTT.
I think we've ever done.
I've got to say thank you to Glenn there for leading us out.
Absolutely. That's some serious figures, guys. From everybody.
That's what you call team effort.
That was brilliant.
Awesome.
All those guys I overtook the cryo chain.
Yeah.
We never caught up
with the bees, but it don't matter.
Muller was their last man, 54.13.3, and I was 54.16.3. So 3 seconds back. Their fourth man was 54.10. So 6.6 seconds to me. Or.
Yeah. A little bit more. You've got to spare long.
8.8 seconds to Marky.
It's not cold there, Mark, when you stop.
I don't know, I'd kill myself if I'd known it under these. Yes, of course I would.
Well done, guys. So, I hope everybody's going to stay on and join C1.
What's the song, Mark?
I don't know.
The one that Queen did.
Sorry?
The one that Queen did. We are the champions.
We are the champions.
That's the one.
Sorry, that was good, dear.
I think we've killed the queen bee.
We must have took 20 seconds out of them.
I think so.
21 or 22, yeah.
And hopefully, as long as they've done all right as well, and they haven't really done a crap, really crap. Well, they haven't, because they overtook two teams in front of them. So, yeah. I think we may have won that. That's the CWCC did really well.
Who knows?